Rampage of Alexander continues.
The following contest is a fatal four-way Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT Cruiserweight Championship. Making his way to the ring from Charlotte, North Carolina, weighing in at 200 pounds, Cedric
in his legs and dynamite in his fists. Cedric Alexander is fun to watch.
You know, you look at every superstar, and every superstar has their individual motivations. Well, for Cedric Alexander, it is simply to be a good role model for his young daughter to prove that as long as you put in the work, you can succeed at whatever you want to do.
And his opponents, first from Cleveland, Ohio, weighing in at 185 pounds, Logan Paul.
Many guest appearances at the invitation of the likes of Sami Zayn and The Miz.
Yeah, I kind of question the company that Logan Paul has chosen to keep. Or his opponent's expense.
Logan's opponent should be grateful for the exposure of just being able to stand next to Logan Paul.
Well, stop fanboying, Corey. One of NXT's biggest daredevils ready to wow us all.
And from Dayton, Ohio, weighing in at 183 pounds.
This dude made his debut in the Dusty Rhodes Classic, which they won.
One of the most exciting superstars in all of NXT. Wesley has acquired his target here tonight. Guys, this is going to be fun to watch.
X marks the spot for Wesley. The Messiah of the Backbreaker,
ready to prove his worth on his own.
And from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, Roderick Strong.
Everything about Roderick Strong is inspiring, from his messy upbringing to the way he trains like a machine in the gym. Roderick Strong is a threat to everyone that opposes him in the ring.
Was willing to give up a part of himself to achieve success.
It's amazing how easily it is to fill a hole in yourself with championship gold, Byron.
A lot of competition in NXT's Cruiserweight division, and they all want that title.
What could Wes be looking for? Backbreaker.
He's about to do it. He's about to do it again.
What can they endure?
Two count. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
What a kick out. We're seeing Roderick Strong take his game to a new level tonight.
And I think to get the pinfall, you have to try that maneuver one more time.
To the Pele kick.
Ooh. Hoisted up high. Crushing Gutbuster. Not done yet. Can West recover from that? Cover. One, two. No, he gets the shoulder up.
A long 2.5 in the waiting. How is Roderick Strong still in this?
Roddy's fortitude is next level, Saxton. Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you got to be wondering if he's thinking one more time will be the charm. Lands a kick. Roderick Strong. I knew. Into the cover. Cover. Two. And a kick out. No one saw that coming.
Not about to go quietly into the night.
That took some serious endurance. I'll give you that. Roderick Strong taking a moment, wondering what else he needs to do to put this one away. We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits.
Strong evades the attack. Sound of this crowd is deafening, and he's asking for more.
Ooh. Oh, look at this. Oh, kicks. Oh,
grief from your lights out.
Here comes another one. Giant style pass.
I don't care who you are. You can't survive any more of those.
It's strong.
Strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
Here is your winner and the new NXT Cruiserweight Champion, Cedric
shift into the tides with this championship match. Look who it is.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match. And
the moment this match was announced, the WWE Universe has expected a classic. I think it is destined to deliver. It's one that the locker room has wanted to see. It's one that the WWE Universe has wanted to see. It's one that I've been waiting to see, and it's about to go down. WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules. Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match. That's a thing, Michael. Many superstars have had their career derailed by Extreme Rules. But just as many have had their careers launched into the stratosphere. It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules. Byron, how does this matchup require a different mindset? A superstar must be prepared to go all out. Be as aggressive and vicious as possible. Remember, it's no disqualification. The superstar can do whatever they want, but it can only end with a three count or a tap out. And the top, double axe handle connects. And Roy sidesteps that. Reversal on Billy Kay. The springboard attack fails to land. And she's stunned in the corner. Well, that'll give you whiplash. Stomping away. Cover. And she breaks free before a one count.
Just looking for ways to wear out her opponent.
Driven face first into the apron. Royce with a counter.
Heaved aside. Jeez.
Stomp to the leg. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Her knee just being torn apart now. She's into the ring again.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance. She certainly took a chance there. High risk with no reward. She's to the corner.
Good grief. That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm. She's feeling the hurt here. Fighting back with a counter. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
This is ridiculous.
Falcon Arrow. She jumps it in with it. Picked up. Titans out of it. Back in the ring now. And she fights it off.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
Flat out power.
Wow.
A deadlift military press.
One, two, three.
We could be
seems to be no signs of defense right now. And back into the ring she goes.
Could this be it?
Preserving her opportunity to keep this match alive.
There's got Billie Kay unprepared here.
And Rhea sidesteps that. Will she take advantage?
Is she gonna tap?
What? Got it. What a match and what a great team.
I always thought it was strange to call it Extreme Rules when just about anything goes, as this incredible match showed.
It's a big time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael. And judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
His skills, his talent, that's what helped him to earn this opportunity. And that's what will win him the title tonight.
Moments away from witnessing an epic clash for the NXT North American Championship.
It has been a tidal wave of emotions volleyed back and forth between these superstars. It all comes to a head now.
Introducing the challenger from Panama City, Florida, weighing in at 188 pounds, Adam Cole. And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the NXT North American Champion.
The NXT North
North American title hanging in the balance here.
You have held it, but many have battled over it. I expect this match to be nothing short of spectacular.
I've been waiting all night for this one. Absolutely brutal.
Ruthless.
He had it scouted. Oh, my goodness. There's the... paying it right back with a reversal. Elbow drop.
Piercing.
Catches the leg. Dragon Screw. Game changer. He switches it back around.
He avoids the damage. Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Spin kick to the midsection.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
So much can happen in the confines of a steel cage. Byron, what is a sound strategy in this one?
Focus on a body part like a leg. If damaged, your opponent will have difficulty standing, climbing over the cage, or even walking through the cage door.
Wow, sounds a bit cruel coming from you, Saxon, but I agree.
Don't forget, you can win in the ring, too, and a damaged leg can lead to an easier pinfall or submission.
He takes control. This is a great move. Two. Barely kicks out.
You have to think this battle is starting to weigh down on him.
Oh, he knew it was coming. Waist. Spinebuster. Covered by the champ. Two. Kicks out. He still has life.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
He went right into that turnbuckle.
Superman punch in the corner. But champions need to finish the job. Cover. Two. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup. Rethink your plan.
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering
if this lands, it's over. He's right to the sky. Foot to the gut. Side of the cage. Picture perfect. Good timing with that reversal. He's got him scouted.
the turnbuckle.
There's the kick. Second round.
Powerbomb.
We got a new champion.
Two. He stays alive. He stays alive.
Guys, I thought we were getting a new champion there. Well, we might see a new champ here tonight.
Don't put the cart before the horse. The champ kicked out and has no intentions on losing that title anytime. This is a great movie. That match is worth another look. Here we go.
To go from challenger to champion. That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.
Kickstarted the ruthless aggression era and has defined WWE ever since.
Proclaimed by Mr. McMahon as the Babe Ruth of WWE. There is nothing John Cena has not accomplished in sports entertainment.
Michael, it's got to feel like yesterday for you when you saw John Cena win his first WWE championship by defeating JBL at WrestleMania 21. That was back in 2005.
You can call me old.
No, I'm just saying you're a story.
Croatian Titan, ready to stomp out the opposition.
Well, he endeared himself to the WWE Universe and his peers with classic NXT matches.
Dijakovic earned incredible respect through his hard work.
Agility.
Yeah, he moves like a man half his size.
And Dijakovic can also take to the skies.
That makes him a rather intimidating opponent.
Introducing the challenger from West Newbury, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena! And introducing the champion from Kingsboro, Massachusetts, weighing in at 270 pounds, he is the WWE United States Champion, Dominik Dijakovic!
Forty-five years of history behind that, the United States Championship. This is all for the right to call yourself the United States Champion. To put yourself in the echelon of John Cena, Ricky Steamboat, Steve Austin, some of the greats of all time. Over 40 plus years of history for the United States Championship, and a new chapter is written tonight. Nice counter by Cena.
Elbow drop.
The Houston.
Oh, what a kick. Ooh.
Aggressive attacks.
Dijakovic steers clear there.
Sharp elbows to the body, looking to fight his way out. Shut right out of the ring. Heads outside, but this one has to end in the ring. Dijakovic's attack gets reversed.
What a shot.
Two.
Mental go driver.
Three.
Goes under the ropes to get back inside.
Four.
Being carried around with ease.
He is going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
What is Cena doing on the top?
Cena, you can't see me! The champ now absorbing a little damage. Producing a trampling. Cena's bringing out his full arsenal.
Dijakovic in desperate need of turning things around.
I have to wonder, how do you approach a talent like Dominik Dijakovic, Corey? Someone who can come at you from all sides.
You know, Dijakovic is a scarily athletic big man. Usually speed and agility are the key to take out a superstar like Dijakovic, but this is a man who has plenty of speed and agility on his own. Really, the key here is to outsmart him, which is easier said than done.
He's heading to the floor, but he can't take his time. Definitely not where you want to be right now, just carried like a ragdoll here.
Ooh, effective body blow.
Strong punch to the midsection.
Boom. Now watch this display of power.
Three.
He climbs into the ring.
Four.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
One.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Just like that, Dijakovic finds a counter.
Setting it up.
Thunderous clothesline. Surge against Cena here.
Such a fiery look in Dijakovic's eyes right now.
Launching. Misses.
Cena stays off the attack.
John Cena with a rough blow there.
Look at
the power from Cena.
Dijakovic out of harm's way.
Vicious.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
From a seated position, this takes tremendous power.
What a suplex.
Oh boy, Byron, it's time for your favorite thing.
I'm ready, Corey, are you? Are you ready for the five-knuckle shuffle?
A perfectly placed target.
He gets out of the way. Jokes slammed right into the knee.
Cena's looking absolutely powerless.
Here it comes. Special delivery. Yeah, good adjustment.
The champ with a show of dominance stealing that move. Kick out.
Amazing kick out. This champion is prepared for anything, even a move of their own.
It is unreal that this match is still going on after a maneuver that would end most matches.
Look at the power from Cena.
Cena with a face buster. And attempt for the championship.
One, two, oh, and he got it.
Oh, a kick out of two.
Are you kidding me?
He's going for it all.
From the top.
Good load.
Dijakovic steers clear there.
And Cena finds himself on the receiving end.
Dijakovic preparing to end this one.
Hoisted up.
Feast your eyes.
Now that is why they're the champ.
Belief on the face of the champion. They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Big move, but it's still unable to end this. It's been an... Oh, my God. Ah! That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
Ooh. Answering back. Cena with a shoulder.
Don't throw a punch. Don't throw a punch. Oh, that never works.
The champ's shoulders are down.
One, two, three.
The brand new champion fulfilling their destiny.
And here's another glance at these superstars in action.
Change was in the cards here tonight.
The following contest is a Falls Count Anywhere match and is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship.
it's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, you're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
Is looking to prove otherwise.
Introducing the challenger from New York, weighing in at 177 pounds, Sub-Zero. And introducing the champion from Austin, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds. He is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, the Legend Killer.
Continental Championship, one of the most coveted titles in all of WWE.
Attached to the Intercontinental Championship. So much weight attached to this match.
Right now, it's all about living in the present, in the now. That's the only way the champ's going to get out of this with his title in tow. If this lands, it's over. Nobody hold on that.
Ooh. Carefully measured knee strikes.
Left him with these knee strikes.
Able to reverse that one.
Wow. Oh, that'll fillet your chest.
Oh, what a bump to the face. Standing shooting star. That's incredible.
And
twists and turns. Corey, what will have an impact on this matchup?
You need to strike first. Dictate the pace of the match. Since anything goes, you can add anything to the equation.
Each competitor responds differently to the rules being thrown out the window. The key is who can stay alert and remain in control.
I wish someone would throw you out of the window.
Not time to expect victory yet. He was waiting for him to make his move.
Oh, what a kick.
Not done yet.
Gonna take a trip.
Down the keys.
It's ruthless striking. Oh, what a right.
Man, wait a minute. Setting in. Devastating submission coming.
The official asking him, is he going to tap? Is he going to tap out?
He's trying to hold on.
Right now, he's looking for anywhere to break out of this, and he does. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Climbing the turnbuckle now.
We're going to finish it off.
And shoulders are down. There's two.
A kick out before three.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
Sent crashing to the floor. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Oh, and a stomp. Really just laying it in.
He turns it around.
What a counter.
And here we go.
A matter of a fraction of a second.
Listen, that should have ended things. And look at his face. At this point, you have to believe he's losing some faith in himself.
Good defense.
And a running dragon run.
Pulls the ripcord.
Knee strike to the face.
Oh, hold on. Is he thinking of the submission here?
And now looking to get locked in. An extreme in this submission hole.
There is no doubt. Surrender is it.
Nice escape.
He manages to escape it.
Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Oh, a weakening arm breaker. Delivering the suplex.
And the champ looking worn out.
But you have to admit, at this point in a falls count anywhere match, there's no way you didn't expect things to be going much, much worse for him, Cole.
Sliding back into the action.
Tombstone and route.
Wow. Here's the Phantom on the line. He's able to beat a two count.
Still not enough to put him away.
Cross body wipes them out. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
Great reversal.
Head scissors on.
Sharp elbow.
Firm control.
Oh, catches it. For the championship. Two. The champ, no. The champ kicks out.
Holy moly, how?
He's a projectile now.
Here we go.
No.
Fake me out again.
He's taking this to the floor now. Able to get the advantage here.
And he just punched him in the chest.
And one of these competitors is showing through tonight.
The adrenaline is coursing through their veins.
Target's been acquired once more.
Superstars are feeling the pressure here. You don't come into a match of this magnitude without feeling it at least a little bit.
Crown a new champion here tonight.
Cole, this match right here is the absolute definition of history making. Whoever wins this will forever have their name in WWE history books, and that's really saying something.
Say history has been made at the conclusion.
team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner and every opponent in this match.
Multi-heat-strokes.
Foot just stomping down. Just punishing their opponent.
This is ridiculous. This is insulting.
This is insane.
Shifts it back down to him. Series of reversals. Oh, barbaric amount of stops. His fist connects. Kick to the abdomen. He's absorbed some damage already. Attack to the midsection.
Right all the way up. Still up. Squatting too, my gosh.
Stopping every single part of his body. That'll cave your chest in. And he's able to fight Rudolph. Just turn that around.
From the last one queued up. Here we go.
Here are your winners and the new WWE Undisputed Tag Team Champions.
superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now. At least, if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.
A massive presence in the women's division. See what she can do.
I'm on my own against the wall. The pressure's getting bigger. I will never fall. Instead of trying, they hear me roar. And now I say that I'm way better than before. I need a shooter. I'm gonna watch you fall down. I'm living large now. I never need a shooter.
That I would never want to invite into a match.
Oh, and she got out of there. Reciprocating the initial reversal. Oscar retaliates.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead. Now she's allowing the WWE Universe to simply soak it all in.
How can anyone navigate the havoc of a tables, ladders, and chairs match?
You need to stay safe. Having a level head will help you find ways to keep yourself out of harm's way and areas of opportunity. Focus is crucial in a match as dangerous as TLC.
One step ahead of Gonzalez there.
This is one way to incite your opponent.
She adjusts it and reverses it. Bang, drop kick. With no countouts, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. How's that for a counter?
Right across the face.
Did you hear that?
She's taking a beating here.
It's expected, Cole. In a triple threat match, the target on your back is twice the size.
Sliding back in from the floor now.
And a clothesline.
Asuka looks to capitalize after the reversal.
What?
She scores big with the counter. Got it scouted. Trying to chop her down with a low kick.
At this point,
make no illusions of it. This is coming down to a battle of attrition. She responds with a counter. Turning the tables.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Banging back with their own counter. Oh, smash. Look at this. Going counter for counter.
Ooh, she hit the corner hard.
She calls it the rear view. She's starting to look concerned.
We're gonna see here.
Uh-oh. The Asuka lock.
Uh-oh. You feel like hope is starting to fade.
Oh, look at this. Just breaks the grip, delivers an elbow, and just like that, she's back out of it. Face first, here it comes.
Watch out.
Body bulldog. Oh, look at this. Slam. Brutality. And here's Asuka sent flying. She's into the ring again. Straightjacket locked in. Boom! German suplex. Taking it to the floor. What's she gonna do? She flips it back on her. And another counter. Thank you.
what to do next here. Oh, face first off the apron. Into the ring now.
Asuka got out of the way.
Oh, she calls him the rear view. She's starting to tire a little.
Well, this has been one vicious TLC match. Those impacts and hits have to catch up with you at some point.
This one is headed outside, guys.
Big time spine buster. Could lead to a big time win. Just a good old toss to the ring.
The pillars of this building must be crumbling from the energy these fans are putting out right now.
These superstars are giving it their all, and this audience is giving it right back.
It's for the next side kick on the mark. Asuka turns it around.
Strong suplex. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
This feels so unsafe.
Series of elbows looking to create separation. She does so. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Oh, reversal catches Gonzalez. And it looks like she wants to take this match outside. Wow, strike to the back.
Ooh, merciless looking blow.
Straight into the barricade.
Boom, German suplex.
The ring, looking to apply pressure.
This will win the match, but it's doing a lot of damage in the process.
Gotta find a way out of the guillotine. We're not gonna last long while we're bridging out.
Incredible.
She re-enters the ring now. Taking this to the floor. German suplex released. Counter from Asuka. Suplex. Inside the ring. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Hey, Winnie, where's your opponent?
Now a pin for the championship.
Slips out of the way there and reflexes.
She returns the favor there. Oh, a chop. Natural selection. Bad spot for Gonzalez.
Shoulders down. Two.
And she's still in the game.
I do not know how you survive that.
Staying alive there is unheard of. Sometimes when you unleash your best offense, oh, look at this here, guys. Look at this.
Suplex. Powerful. My goodness.
Gonzalez was right.
New champ. What a moment.
We're going to be hard. hard-pressed to see a better match than that. Here's another look.
champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
Many have written him off as champion, but he is determined to prove his doubters wrong.
Introducing the challenger, the Demon Finn Balor! And introducing the champion, from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 239 pounds, he is the NXT champion, Malenko.
Defended all across the globe on sold-out takeovers. This NXT title has a lot of prestige.
WWE title matches get the headlines, but for my money, the NXT champion is perhaps the toughest title holder in WWE.
Yeah, it's true. NXT attracts the best talent in the world, and they're all fighting to breathe the same rarefied air. You have to push yourself to places you didn't know existed to win this championship, and even further, to keep it.
Referee in position.
Try to wrap up this match fast.
He skirts around it.
Reversal on top of reversal. Crushing knee strike.
As we all know, Hell in a Cell matches tend to deteriorate once the competitors leave the confines of the ring. With an uppercut. Oh! And Balor's attack gets cut off. He steps foot in the ring again.
Something's about to go either very wrong or
perched up top.
No champion.
Yeah, no. He doesn't get the three. Obviously still has some fight left. It truly cannot be stressed enough. Hell in a Cell is a match where you simply have to adapt to your environment as quickly as humanly possible. Or inhumanly possible, considering the domain.
Point, Corey, trying to work the same match as you would any other night would simply be a fool's errand.
The pinpoint kick to the mat.
And Finn was ready for that.
Finn turns it around.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Oh, what a shot.
Side headlock applied. Oh, and right hand for good measure.
Drops the hammer right on the lower back.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
Kick from the middle.
Nicely done.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
He paid for that one.
Oh, man.
Locking in the Dragon Sleeper.
I'm not quite sure this man shouldn't tap out.
This is about career-long
longevity, self-preservation, tap out and fight again.
And watch this. Letting him free?
Had him where he wanted him, but maybe he has something better planned.
Oh. Finn Balor to the top rope.
Finn Balor up to the top rope. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted.
Two. And they're still in this.
I can't believe it. We were a second away from a new champion.
Are we close to the start of a new reign?
Balor still has the tools to get the job done. He has to remain confident and keep focused now.
The demon is starting to emerge.
A series of disabling maneuvers from Finn.
And now a series of stomps and kicks.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. The champ in a worst-case scenario.
Yeah, he's got to dig deep and find another win if he wants to stay in this.
Nasty dragon screw. Finn gets stopped in his tracks.
Snapmare takedown.
Right in the eyes! Right in the eyes! As this match goes on, is there any self-doubt running through the minds of these competitors?
You can't even allow that notion to creep into your head. You have come too far, too hard to grow weak now.
This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Getting up, but doesn't have a clue what's coming at him.
Incoming!
Champ looking to end this.
It only gets a one count.
Still in it.
What a gutsy performance.
Just lights out on their championship dreams.
Expected that one.
Headed up, he's thinking big.
Now we're looking for the champ has been glazed over.
Is it up? One, two, three.
These guys gave everyone their money's worth. Here's another look.
Here is your winner and the new NXT champion, the Demon Finn Balor.
A brutal loss for our now former champion.
I thought the defending champion.
The following contest is a last man standing match and is for the WWE Universal Championship.
WWE Universe, let him talk to you.
Let his fists do the talking tonight. Thinking about what LA Knight has accomplished so far, he actually won the $1 million championship in NXT and earned the stamp of approval of WWE Hall of Famer Ted DiBiase.
Yeah, and guess which one of those things LA Knight got rid of? The man doesn't need anyone's approval, millionaire or not.
the most lethal superstar in the history of WWE, the Apex Predator.
Legendary factions that Randy Orton has been a part of, all steps in his career greatness.
He learned from the best, but at a very early age, Randy proved he can go it alone.
Yeah, we learned very quickly that Randy Orton was the student who was able to surpass the masters.
In the process, Randy Orton has become a master in his own right.
Orton looks like he's ready to stalk his prey.
Such an impressive array of in-ring skills possessed by the Viper.
All Randy Orton needs is one RKO to end your evening.
Well, Byron, I guarantee you Orton's going to show us tonight that he's much more than that.
Yeah, Randy Orton is an SOB.
Introducing the challenger from Hagerstown, Maryland, weighing in at 240 pounds, L.A. Knight. And introducing the champion from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, the Viper, Randy
There's the Universal Championship, seen by many as the grandest accomplishment possible in all of sports entertainment.
Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
From the top, he misses the target. Short flight, but a rough landing.
Swinging neck breaker. So evasive.
Orton able to counter. Good job refocusing to reverse that. No! That'll break his arm. Vicious. One step ahead of Knight there.
Look at this.
DDT. Kneeling.
Was mounted with punches and not...
Oh, a nasty stop to finish it off.
He's one step ahead there. In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Now here we go. Beautiful swinging neck breaker. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, they need to overcome that hesitation. This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
He's certainly lining him up, but he's wasting too much time.
Six. This is not good.
Eight.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Rapid fire right hands.
Yeah.
Hoisted up.
Whipped over in a snap suplex.
That's
seven. We may be getting to the end.
And
the last man standing match continues. Tough position to be caught in here.
He is truly feeling it right now. As well he should.
Giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
Seven. Oh man, the referee just counted to seven.
Eight. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Out of the ring, what's his plan here?
Belly to belly.
Vicious.
Getting back into the ring.
One. Two.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Five. Six.
Count still climbing. We're up to seven now.
Eight.
This match isn't over yet.
Guess he caught another wind.
Back into the ring.
One.
Take a good look at a real-life Titan, folks. Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep.
He's heading back to the ring. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
Side headlock applied.
Oh, and a right hand for good measure.
Oh, you can tell he's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Three.
Four. He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Six.
Up to seven now.
This could be it.
Randy Orton gets him back.
Staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Five. Six.
Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Backbreaker. Bad place to be for the challenger.
And with deep in.
This is close.
And this match will continue.
Man, there is no quit.
In control here with a swinging neck breaker.
Textbook.
Enough already.
One. There's two.
Looking totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Six.
can see he is feeling it now.
Had the Viper scouted.
Look at him. Pride and poise personified.
Three.
Four. I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
Is this really it?
LA Knight kicked to the gut
with GMT.
We can have a new champion.
This crowd is truly unworthy of his incredible magnificence.
Referee's count has reached seven here.
Getting dangerously close to the inevitable.
Oh, look at this. Neck lock. Suplex.
Two. Three. Four.
Is this really it?
Oh, and his aggression, just pure brutality.
Easy.
The challenger's hopes are slipping away.
These are dire straits for him. He needs to be extra cautious now.
Blocked face first.
Break his arm.
Vicious.
The adrenaline is pumping, and the WWE Universe is on his side.
Oh. Great defense by Knight.
Oh, catapulting down on the opponent.
Two.
And now he's giving you all another chance to simply take it all in.
And he's able to counter.
Knight was ready for that.
One. Two. Three.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You've got to love it.
This isn't the smartest thing to do. Antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him. Getting close to 10 here.
Now you gotta dig deep. LA Knight kick to the gut. BLT. The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm has shifted. And just like that, he sent crashing to the floor. Tagging this outside.
This could be good.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Five. Six.
Oh, man, the referee just counted to seven.
Comes back into the ring.
He's feeling it now. This fight is pumping him up.
Five. Six.
That's seven. We may be getting to the end.
And he stands to break the count and keep this one going.
And he saw that coming from Knight.
Quick exchange of counters there. These two showing how well scouted they each are.
He'll take things into the ring.
One. Two. Three.
instead of attacking him. Up to seven now.
This could be it.
Beats the 10 count.
Going to push on through the match. Power slam. Heading back to the ring.
To truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
He'll head to the ring.
It's getting close.
Eight. Nine.
And the champ retains.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
Let's take another look at what made that last man standing match so memorable.
Soon forget.
Randy Orton's legend continues with a big win here tonight.
WWE Universal Championship will be decided here tonight. Big fight feel.
Perhaps the most prestigious title in all of sports entertainment. No doubt. Sparks are going to fly tonight. Blood, sweat, and tears into obtaining this title opportunity. Now, he needs to close the deal and become champion.
Looks like it's the moment for Mr. Money in the Bank.
Time.
timing is everything, and it couldn't be any better than right now.
The champ's chances here tonight.
I love him. I'm not like everybody else, Cole. It seems like everybody's ready to write the champ's demise, but not me.
As far as title defenses go, this is about as big as it gets. He needs to be on his game tonight.
Introducing the challenger from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 223 pounds, King Showtime. And introducing the champion from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 265 pounds, he is the WWE Universal Champion, Brad Braden.
Winning the Universal title makes you the guy in WWE. Being the Universal Champion always carries a lot of distractions, a lot of responsibilities to worry about.
The champ needs not worry about anything else than what's in front of him. He knows what a capable, dangerous competitor his challenger is.
Now that the champ is off his game, they may be removing the nameplates off the Universal title.
He's going for it all. Perched up top.
Just in time.
He switches it back around. Costly error there.
Dodges the attack just a smidge quicker.
Unbelievable agility and these strikes to follow. Standing shooting star press. Incredible.
Boom. Perfectly timed with the knees.
Setting up. Suplex.
Well measured.
Counter. And now there's an opening.
Man, just a multitude of strikes. Wow.
Punch. Tough position to be caught in here.
Prepare your face for that.
The champ getting put to the test here.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much.
Ooh, right to the arm.
Placed in the corner. He turns it around.
Belly to belly suplex.
Standing moonsault. Gets all of it.
Kicks it.
He is too fresh to have been kept down there.
Just punched him right in the mouth.
Relentless.
Enough already.
Great counter.
My, what elevation.
If this
offense works, it could change the course of the match.
No way.
Shining star press.
Fortune favors the bull. These risks could be a winning strategy.
He's still in this.
Positioned up on that turnbuckle.
I would not want to be him right now.
He's got him scouted.
Yeah. Hooked into the Northern Lights suplex.
Not finished yet.
He's looking to do whatever it takes to survive.
He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Crash landing.
Double under hook.
Stop your opponent.
We're gonna lock it in here. Turned the other round.
Yeah. Hard whip into the corner.
What a drop kick. The champ's shoulders are down.
Deserves another look. Here we go.
This title's legacy begins here.
We really are looking at a new era, Cole. Soak it in.
Let's go!
You think you mean it?
And here comes the multi-time world champion.
This title has been widely talked about and become many superstars' main focus.
This is arguably the biggest challenge the champ has faced yet.
You can feel it.
Absolutely.
We can easily see the title change hands here tonight.
Or we can see a champion do whatever it takes to prevent such a thing from happening, gentlemen.
Yeah. Attack from behind.
Beautiful neck breaker.
Is there a way out of the sharpshooter?
I think we're seeing it.
Great job.
He's been placed in the corner now.
Oh, strikes with the back elbow.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Edge gets out of the way.
Enough already.
Rolling neck snap.
Well-timed counter on Edge.
Waistlock applied.
Great body control.
Corey, what happens in a match like this when a competitor is down a fella?
You have to take that time between the falls to make necessary adjustments. All the pressure's on you to avoid getting swept.
Oh, you are behind.
Come way up.
Wherewithal on the counter.
Lashley out of the way.
Oh, check out this power. This is ridiculous.
Power slam.
Just like that, he's out of the hold.
Oh, hard impact in the corner.
Oh, an overhand punch.
Back elbow.
Keeping in close quarters, and look at these lefts.
Now, this is just a ruthless attack.
Such aggression.
Let him break his arm.
Vicious.
Run.
In shock. What's it going to take to keep this guy down?
Ooh, well measured.
And Edge is coming under duress.
Crumble at the feet of the Almighty.
Sent flying.
Just launched.
Right to the knee.
Reversing the momentum. Could be what Edge needed to ignite a rally.
This match grinded him down a little.
Oh, with authority.
Lashley's way.
Lashley out of the way.
Evil to reverse. There he goes, right into the corner.
Full head of speed.
He'll run in haymaker. Gosh. Yeah. And this might not have a pleasant ending.
Yeah. He decides. Jeez.
Edge is on the fringes here. Could be disastrous for him.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
Lashley's got it locked in. Lock is in. Edge already another superstar. Close to losing this match.
I don't think close is any question about it. Edge is about to...
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron. Hoping to end it here.
This is it.
One, two, three. He gets the four.
Going right after the neck. Neckbreaker. Lashley just got out of there.
Running STO plants him.
Nicely done.
My set flying. Edge in quite a bind.
This is a very dangerous situation now.
Impact. And Edge answers back. Vintage Edge.
He is finished.
Our bionic elbow to the crown of the skull. Into a neckbreaker.
In position. Ready to strike. Here comes Spear.
Proving to be just that. Lashley's wealth of endurance kicked in there. And Edge thought he had this sewn up. He went with what brought him success. But hold on a second. Could be a matter of time. Submission being locked in.
Uh-oh, looking to lock it in. He's got it locked in. It's locked in.
Now would be a wise time to submit.
The time to find that second win, find that rush of adrenaline to push you forward.
Not long. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
He's reeling, slowly getting up. Uh-oh! Diving shoulder tackle. The Almighty is focused on finishing this.
Cinching in the hurt lock.
Lashley's got it locked in. Hot lock is in. Edge, the rated R superstar, close to losing its tap out.
Yeah, big win for that young man. And wait a minute. What's he thinking now?
He's thinking he's not finished. He wants to stop the hole in him. Boy, this match is over.